In the endless reaches of the universe, there once existed a planet known as Krypton, a planet that burned like a green star in the distant heavens. There, civilization was far advanced and had brought forth a race of supermen whose mental and physical powers were developed to the absolute peak of human perfection. But there came a day when giant quakes threatened to destroy Krypton forever. One of the planet's leading scientists, sensing the approach of doom, placed his infant son in a small rocket ship and sent it hurtling in the direction of the Earth just as Krypton exploded. The rocket ship sped through star-studded space, landing safely on Earth with its precious burden, Krypton's sole survivor. A passing motorist found the uninjured child and took it to an orphanage. As the years went by and the child grew to maturity, he found himself possessed of amazing physical powers. Faster than a speeding bullet, more powerful than a locomotive, able to leap tall buildings at a single bound.
Look, up in the sky!
It's a bird!
It's a plane! It's Superman!
This amazing stranger from the planet Krypton, the Man of Steel, Superman! Empowered with X-ray vision, possessing remarkable physical strength, Superman fights a never-ending battle for truth and justice, disguised as a mild-mannered newspaper reporter, Clark Kent.
To see you. Just received another threatening note.
Okay, Mr. White.
Lois, another note from the mad scientist.
Coming in, Chief.
Well, listen to this warning. He plans to strike tonight. Beware, you fools. My electrothanasia ray strikes tonight at 12. Total destruction will come to those who laughed at me and failed to heed my warning. Beware, I strike at midnight. This nut may prove dangerous. Kent, you help Lois follow up her lead. She may have an angle on this thing.
Yes, sir.
But, Chief, I'd like the chance to crack the story on my own.
Well, no.
Thanks, Chief.
But, Lois... Chief, don't you think that's a dangerous mission?
For the...
the story. I'll give you the greatest story of destruction the world has ever known.
This looks like a job for Superman.
Lois, what are you doing here?
Oh, just getting the woman's angle on this story.
The mechanical monster! Look out!
This in. Yes, I'll give you the details later, Chief. All right, Lois. Lois! For Superman.
Thank you.
is going to make.
The jewels. What have you done with the jewels?
You'll read about it in tomorrow's paper.
Are you going to tell me what happened to those jewels? She's doomed.
That's a wonderful story, Lois.
Thanks, Clark, but I owe it all to Superman.